Howdy, music fans. Thanks for joining me today. I'm jumping on another contest. This one is for John at JC Rock and Metal Reviews. He wants us to show three consecutive albums by any artist that we think are great albums. And I could have went a lot of different ways with a lot of different artists. And some of those artists, I could have went several places in their catalog. And I chose one of those artists. So let's get to it, because I think it also has to be under 5 minutes or 5 minutes or less. I chose the Kinks, and the area I chose is starting in 1977 with Sleepwalker, which I just love this album. I think it's fantastic. I love the song Life on the Road, Mr. Big Man, the song Sleepwalker, the title cut is great, Brother, Jukebox Music, Sleepless Night, Stormy Sky, Full Moon, and Life Goes On, and then there's some bonus tracks at the end because it's one of the reissues. And I really think this is just a great, solid album. It's a really good period in their career. For great songwriting and great songs. Next is 1978's Misfits, which opens with the great, incredible track, Misfits, and then goes into Hay Fever, which is a fun tune, and Black Messiah, Rock and Roll Fantasy is excellent. In a Foreign Land is great. Permanent Waves is really great. It's a funny song. I think that's about hair. Live Life is really good. Out of the Wardrobe. And then Trust Your Heart and Get Up. I mean, the whole thing is great. And then there's these bonus tracks. And this is going to end with 1979's Low Budget, which is have always been one of my favorite Kinks albums. If I ever do a Kinks ranking, this will rank pretty high up there. This one, I heard most of these songs first off their live One More from the Road or One from the Road album or whatever it is, a double album, which is a fantastic album. And they do a lot of these songs off but all three of these albums on that album. But they really do a ton of low budget songs. Attitude is great. Catch Me Now I'm Falling is excellent. Pressure is fun. National Health is one of my favorite Kinks songs. Wish I Could Fly Like Superman is one of my favorite Kinks songs. Love that bass line in there. Low Budget is a great song. In a Space is great. A Little Bit of Emotion is great. A Gallon of Gas is fantastic. Misery, Moving Pictures. I mean, the whole album is just solid from start to finish, and it is absolutely one of my all-time favorite Kinks albums, which is hard to say because all three of these are favorite Kinks albums, and you know they're just such a great band. So 77's Sleepwalker, 78's Misfits, and 79's Low Budget. Anyway, I will put a link to the original video by JC. I caught this off of Gary over at Physical Format Rock and Roll. So check out all of these people's entries for this. It's a cool contest. It's a cool idea. Thanks so much for watching and commenting. I'd love to hear your thoughts, and I hope you have a good day. Thanks. Bye.